I said humane like 30 times.
I thought you said something else.
One of the three. One of the three.
I'm saying humane because that's the only one I haven't done yet, and I want that extra 100,000 for doing it.
Pacific Rim job.
Ooh, yes.
Whoa. Pacific Rim.
How sensual.
I know, this one's fine. Still get a lot of money from this.
Oh, so you're level 169. Lester, what the hell?
Yep, I am a level 169.
I got lucky bored, you.
So I did something with my life. Oh, by the way, guess what I have, Jillian? I have Amiibo Shovel Knight.
What?
Of course you do.
Yes, I do.
It's a Nintendo thing you will never understand, Jamie.
Never understand? I grew up on Nintendo, motherfucker.
Oh!
Depends, do you have the Wii U?
No, I don't do Wii. I grew up on the original shit.
Oh, I got the original shit.
He grew up on the game.
Honestly, I think the original shit is better than the newer shit.
Okay.
Yeah, I like my N64.
Nintendo. Mostly the Super Nintendo.
I also like my Genesis.
I also like Genocide. Ha!
You were wrong with America.
I was never.
What the hell am I wearing?
Deal with it.
I was never a fan of the Genesis. No, not me.
I still like Genocide.
We didn't even get a little cutscene where we exited your house.
I'm in my Mad Max car.
Oh, hang on. I have to be in a car with either Online Gamer or I Want Your Soul.
Who the hell's the navigator?
Get the car. Julian, come with.
Yeah, Julian, get in there. I'll get in with I Want Your Soul.
I'm with Chris.
Oh, I can't.
Hold on. Let me just.
Dario,
I'm
supposed to drive you somewhere.
Yeah, we're navigators. He has to drive.
God damn. This is a fail.
Ow.
Where am I?
You got thrown over the wall.
Alright, which car is yours?
This car.
Alright.
Oh, you even bought that car? You bought the... Alright, I think you bought the wrong one. I don't know.
Alright.
I gotta tell you where to go.
Alright. Just take us to the highway and I'll instruct you from there.
And you're gonna turn right at the next place you can, because you got a little bit of van.
I have very hairy arms.
Around where Mad Max was being. With Mad Max was a thing.
Oh! I'm good.
I gotta take us to the left.
Alright, turn left.
Whoa.
Where are we going?
You both went the wrong way.
Good job!
I'm good
direction. What are you doing?
There you go. You're doing perfect.
Do the job, guys!
Oh god, no!
This is already off to a good start.
I don't know where the hell these dots are.
Go right.
From where you're going.
Alright, keep going straight.
Okay, so, this way?
Yeah.
Alright,
yeah.
Where to, Adam?
Keep going straight.
Yeah, that way down there.
We're flying! Woohoo!
Nico left.
A left.
Look at this. Wait,
were you left?
Alright, go left.
Alright, there should be one close by here. I think. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
You know, telling me, you know, where to go would be nice.
Alright, keep going straight.
Okay,
Right, left.
I'm thinking. Right.
Take the next right.
Look at the side of my car, it's so bloody!
There are two behind us, turn around!
God damn it!
I think.
You think?
Oh, they're right behind us, get out!
Are you
Alright, keep
going straight. You're supposed to take pictures of them! Get back in!
Oh,
yeah, you take
God.
A picture of the license plate.
Kill them.
Alright, there's one right there.
Do you want to use my headphones, Dante?
Right,
do you want to use my headphones?
Where are they?
My earbuds.
So oh shit, I failed that picture. Alright, there we go.
They already got one! They're beating us!
We're working together! Just go left.
Where to?
Alright, going straight.
Alright. Oh, there we go. Now the music's got me going. Alright, turn left.
Alright, take the next right.
This one right here? Come yeah. out right now?
Yeah, go right, go right.
I don't know how to do this, Blue. Just
right.
Let them
do it. Send right.
Here and try.
Oh, God, it's left.
There, straight. Go straight. Oh my god, wait, the dots are close. Turn around.
Oh my god.
I think.
Alright, just keep going straight.
People are gonna be laughing at us.
I think there's one right. I think that's one. Yeah, that's one of them.
I'm not good at this. I was good at last time I did it. Why is there a dot behind us?
I feel like look at the front of my car.
You should look at my car. I have a bloody wheel.
Oh yeah,
literally.
Your engine got in the way. Hang on.
Julian, I'm looking at first person and our arms are touching.
Oh.
Look at the front.
Yeah, keep going straight.
That's
essential. All right, they're doing it.
Right or left?
Oh. Wait, is that a man?
Right.
No, it's not. I know that they're doing it, but we need to be doing
left,
too.
And then a left after it.
I mean, if they're doing it, that's pretty nasty.
One.
Yeah, just go left. Alright, we're gonna have to take another left. That was fucking brutal.
No,
left.
Chris and Jamie, how are you guys doing?
Well, we got two of them already.
And we had a moped.
And we had a moped.
Oh, right. I can see it now. I can see it now.
Right.
No, keep going. Keep going.
I can see the stuff on the screen. Perfect.
I'm doing that.
What the hell? Where did I go? All
right, take the next right. Take the next right.
This one right here coming
you
up.
Turn?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
All right, it's right there.
Right?
Now it really looks like something out of Mad Max. Look at this thing.
Left? Oh, my.
We got three!
We got zero!
Alright, the next one's to the right. Just head towards them. They're somewhere near it.
Left? Literally bring me near it, Dario, damn!
Alright. The rule is, when you find a moped or a motorcycle, you gotta run them over.
Left?
Alright, come on.
Where the fuck did I go?
I swear, if you
We're
guys let us
guys.
Get the fourth
We're
one,
coming.
Too.
Here we come! Moped!
Don't follow them anymore.
We gotta get the moped. We gotta get that moped.
Good.
We gotta get
there
that
he
moped.
Is.
Come here.
Photograph him.
Yeah, oh no!
Over here, Julian. That's what we needed.
There now, if people see my stream of this, they're gonna be like, what the fuck is this guy doing? Jesus Christ.
Come here! Alright, well, there's the last van. Gotta wait this time.
No, I think this is the one that's been photographed already.
Try it, just photograph it.
Switch my weapon.
I'll try. Yep.
Ow!
It's been photographed already.
We just kissed.
What?
That was beautiful.
Moped! No one did it, but still!
Go left.
There.
Go left.
Now it counts. Left?
Keep going, keep going. Oh yeah, now we're gonna have to go left.
Got a switchblade.
What are you guys doing? We're heading towards the fourth fam right now.
Oh my god, we only have a minute left!
You guys
Sorry.
Are
Just keep Get going in. Straight, keep going straight.
Moped!
new rule, no more hitting mopeds, we're short on time. Alright, go up. Take the next left. Go through the tunnel.
Alright. Do I keep going left?
And then
left?
Turn right. Alright, right again. It should be right around. Yep, there it is.
Yeah.
Oh, what happened?
Yeah.
What happened?
You guys alerted
the driver! How did that happen?
We weren't next to the van!
I'm pretty sure my car is dead.
God damn it.
Oh my god. Guys, remember the rule. If you see a motorcycle, bicycle, or moped, run it down. Just mow it down.
Moped it down.
Moped it down.
Alright.
P.O.P.
Was it Alex or Adam? Let me check. Oh, wait, I don't know. Wait. Alex, Adam, whatever your name is, let's go. Back in the Mad Max car.
His name is Jamie.
Jamie, oh my god!
I didn't even know he was talking to me because he said Alex or Adam. I'm like, what?
Let's go! Alright.
Alright, just take us to the highway. Try not to take some insane route again.
Do you have a Trackify app?
This is a Mad Max.
I don't have a Trackify app.
You gotta take the most insane route possible.
Yes.
How are you doing that? How are you doing that?
Using the D-pad.
Oh my god. That
seems like a
track
of Alright, choose if they're near.
Alright, we're gonna fly! Whee!
Let's see if I can do it.
Whee!
Alright, we're doing it.
I'm gonna see how long I can do this by just using the D-pad for directions.
I take driver's ed, so I know what I'm doing. This is how it works.
I have to do I'm practicing for my project on driver's ed. I have to do it on Road Rage.
Road Rage is fun, trust me. Oh, hello, man.
I have to make a video about Road Rage.
Oh, there's one right there. Hello.
What the hell, seriously?
Do you see what I see, Jamie? Do you see what I'm looking at?
I do, but don't do it. You'll alert the driver, and we will fail.
Hold on, just like.
I can't wait to get a car
don't,
like this.
No, come on, listen to the sign blinking on your screen. Don't do it.
Motorcycle! Dare you! Oh, you flipped me off, huh?
He's not very happy with you.
Oh, he's gonna be a dead motorcycle in a little bit. Come here!
Where is it?
Oh, I think I heard him.
I got him.
Not through a mile like that.
There's another one. Come here, you. You're dead.
I can't take pictures of him.
Great, now we have the cops on us.
You're dead.
Oh yeah.
If we switch places,
we can't,
stereo.
We can't go that way.
We already got spotted anyway, so.
Woohoo!
There's one right behind us. We're just gonna keep packing up.
There's one right there, but we have the cops on us, so I don't think we're gonna get this. But we can try. What did you see?
Oh wow, we're actually gonna.
Oh, the cops will never fuck.
They'll never fuck.
No.
I see it!
No!
Where?
It's over there!
You gotta go.
We have a van in our sights, but we have the cops right on us.
I have no idea what's happening. Goodbye.
I don't understand. We were hitting motorcycles earlier. This never happened.
It happened this time because you shot the motorcycle.
Yeah, you're probably right. Alright,
I can't get up. Julian.
Nice job. Leave it to you to mess it up.
Shoot the oil truck. Why can't
no,
I?
No! Don't! Ow!
We're never gonna lose these jobs.
We're never gonna pass this job.
The next oil truck that comes near me is gonna get it. There he is.
We're failing, aren't we?
We're failing epically. Can you guys hopefully get it?
We're having fun.
Well, see, what happened was he thought it would be funny to shoot a guy on a motorcycle, so now we have the cops on us.
Let's just explode. Was that my... Oh, we have cops.
Come on, cops! It's just one
still
motorcycle.
Still, it's oil truck.
What harm
could it? This is gonna be a fail...
We got 5 minutes now.
A fail montage.
Still a truck. Still... Ow!
Don't do drugs!
Please! We've got the cops coming. Run.
Run!
I need this car. Sir?
Screw running!
Man.
Who runs in GTA?
We need a car. Get in. How many stars do you have?
Three.
Oh. Alright, we lost them.
We lost your cop. How many cops do you have on you?
We have three cops. I mean, three. Wow. That's a fail. We have three stars.
I got you to say three cops. It's funny.
I don't even know where this van went now.
Where'd it go?
I job you two.
Hey, shut up.
I didn't do it.
A helicopter on me. Hey, we're not the one with the helicopter on us.
I'm just honest because they're friendly.
Oh, they're friendly.
Oh, wait, there's a van right there, to the left.
From a person from... They want an autograph? I'll give them an autograph. Yes.
Do not shoot the... Oh, wait, let's go back and fast.
Okay, we need two more, and we have 3 minutes. Can we do it? Probably not.
There's one in front of us and one behind us somewhere. Let's go for the one ahead of us. Alright, go to the right. Take a left and then another left.
Oh damn!
God damn it!
You do, Jamie.
Oh god!
Oh no, I was saying god damn it because he just ran someone over again. But go left.
We got this.
Do we? Do we really?
And left.
Yes, we do. Oh.
And then straight.
There, cool.
We got 3 minutes to get two more. We can do this.
The hell's Durkle?
And Durkle.
I might have put a proximity.
I saw. It's just watch it happen now.
Don't. Okay, I'm gonna say don't go back. Don't go back there. We're gonna lose the mission. Oh man.
Oh, we're losing.
There's
the
a ramp.
Hopefully they don't come up here. Cause then if they do, they'll just blow up anyway, and we'll get more stars.
Nice little
thing. Alright, yeah, I see it ahead of us.
I'm supposed to helicopter stop on it. Oh wow! Wait.
Here.
Alright, one more.
Headshot.
Alright, next man.
Oh,
this
behind
one's behind
us.
So.
Okay, I'm gonna knock him off the area. Be free.
I be free.
Oh!
Run! I mean, drive!
Back!
Down the ramp,
damn
right.
It!
Yes! That was amazing. Yo, you know what we should do? Adversary, whatever the hell that's called.
Adversary. The adversary game mode?
Yes, adversary.
I fucking love all of them, man.
Yo, the Valentine's one. I want to do the Valentine's one.
Oh, yeah, Rockets that one.
No. Rockets versus Surgeons, where it's at.
No, the adversary modes, dude. Those are the best.
Rocket version turns.
Damn it, I thought it'd be hard.
Adversary.
Let's be very honest. We failed this epically.
Nope. We still have a minute left, and we're right at the van. Go to the left. Go left. He's on this road to the left. No. Keep going left. Keep going left.
Van? We found a van. Wait.
That one already has a picture of it.
Nope. It's not. Okay.
We see the last van.
No,
last
we're right
van,
behind
we're
the last van.
Ass.
We got this. We got this. It's fine.
We're right up his ass. We're sticking our car up his ass.
If you found it, take a picture of it. Hurry.
Oh, I just tried, but his engine got in the way. Turn the car a little to the left. Your engine's getting in the way. There.
Finally.
Yeah. Wait, where's the motorcycle? Where's the motorcycle? Oh, you gotta run it over.
No, fuck you.
Hey, we'll see ya, bitch.
Don't get cops!
Get my home car for this.
Deal the van!
Oh, the van's behind us!
Bye, Jamie! Bye!
I'm getting my Banshee, screw you.
We got this.
No, I'm the one who's got this.
Actually, I'm the one who's got this. Who took a picture of all the vans?
Those cops.
Well,
cops.
I'm the one stealing the van right now.
Yes, we lost the cops.
I'm gonna steal this van.
Too late. I've already stolen it.
We should get back in. Here, you can drive now.
Get back here, you little bitch.
Finally.
I've already stolen it. He hasn't even gotten in it yet.
There you go. Get those cops on him.
Oh yeah, now you guys have cops, don't you?
I don't.
No, we don't.
Not yet, at least.
We'll meet you at Lester's, the molesters.
If we can stop this van.
Oh my god, what are we doing?
I'm trying to stop the van, but he's, you know what? I killed him. Take the van.
I got the van.
Oh.
No, get the van, not my own car.
We're coming.
Define.
Prepare your anuses.
Oh my god. Not that way.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be your
We're
escort.
Coming so hard.
I'll lure these cops off of you.
I'm dead.
Oh shit. Ooh. Ooh.
Yeah.
You hear that?
Oh
damn my
it.
God.
Are you kidding me?
If we just exploded, ready? That'd be really fun.
Cut all the cars in the I always had the right of way.
Did I mention I'm in first person?
I took the DMV test and it said
the buttholes always had the right of way.
Who has the right of way? Fuck you, I always had the right of way.
We did it, bitches!
I don't think you guys did anything.
We did everything.
What are you talking about? You see me? Someone?
What are you talking about?
All I know is I took a picture of all four vans and he stole the van. You guys are running from the cops the whole time.
See, I'm right there.
No, I don't see you.
At my screen, I'm right behind you, Jamie.
Right behind me? I'm not even on the screen.
Oh.
That was me!
I'm sober! Damn.
Well, you kind of deserve silver.
I made $26,000 doing absolutely nothing.
We did absolutely nothing. I was shooting at cops. And
yeah, you guys didn't do anything as far as I'm concerned.
I don't know how this works, alright? I'll do the next submission, alright? I can never get those dots. They're all blinky and weird, you know?
Prepare the anus.
Prepare the anal cavity for my
cavity.
Penis to go inside.
Whoa, we're all
smoking. Hey guys, guess what?
Right.
But it didn't work out of the door.
Why?
Damn it!
Jamie, get in!
Damn it, Jamie.
Hurry!
I'm trying!
Get the fuck out
of there! Someone shot a rocket, failed, I killed him, and then I killed the guy with the bounty on his head.
No, I did not shoot that rock. You shot me in the head for no reason.
Well, because you had a bounty, but I shot him because he shot a rocket. I just wanted the bounty on your head.
Chris, stop it, Chris.
He wants the anal ring!
I know how this works. I've played many heists before, and every time I get out of it, one of my friends blows a rocket up between all of us.
Right?
I know what happens.
Fuck that shit.
You just blew my car.
I'm a complete asshole.
Yet.
But that's good. Yeah, I did.
Good.
I just got
heavy pistols laid right in the back of the head.
I thought you said you're getting a heavy fist. Yeah, I thought you said you.
Die, hobo!
God damn it, I thought you said you're getting a heavy fist.
Die!
I didn't even kill anyone and I got cops. That's not fair.
GTA logic, everyone. GTA
Dario,
logic.
Well, we all have to get the cops somehow.
Oh, I thought you said get the cops.
No, I think GTA logic is Julian just crashed my car into another car and then teleported out of my car to his house.
The cops are gonna get
me. I'm an Enderman.
Start the next step.
I'm starting the next step, okay? Now we're going on to level 2.
Yeah.
Level 2, you gotta take a poo.
Alright. Alright, they just stole a large 14-wheeler.
Alright, everyone. You're all invited.
Around the big black dick.
You know what sucks? I only got a PSN for 14 days. Ow. Oh yeah, by the way, Valentine's Day. We're all lonely people. Let's be very honest here.
It's the best.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, okay.
Jamie, you know what you get? You get that.
That's fine. Shows off my mad tats.
You know what? Screw it. You two are gonna match. There we go.
Wow. And Chris, you're forcing Chris, me.
You and me are gonna match as well. Where did Chris go? Well, this is a great start to, you know, this.
Give me a fucking break, I'm taking a fucking piss.
Well, I took a shit. Like, literally, I'm in my bathroom. I don't know what the hell I'm doing, so can you start it? There we go. There should be a cutscene, you know, when we exit our goddamn houses. Or my goddamn house.
Okay, and he just wanted you to drive me. Something, please, don't leave me.
Dario, I got you covered.
I didn't have mine set to crew and friends, so.
Oh,
yeah,
not.
Nah, well, okay. I just changed it, but yeah, that works.
Get in! Oh,
it's too late now.
Oh, Polito Bay is gonna be my bay, if you know what I mean.
No. Don't think that's gonna happen.
So you're gonna date an entire beach?
Basically.
Talk about a hippie.
I should get my character full beard then.
Yeah, you should actually. Lester, no one gives two jack fucking shit than what you have to say.
I wish we could just mute him. Rockstar, if you're hearing these live streams.
To say, fuck you, Lester.
No one cares about your petty life.
Alright, guys, for the heist finale, everybody get a four-person. Everybody get into a four-person car and let me drive. Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
No, I feel
as
like we should trust me because I know a strategy.
In the way, I'm okay with it.
No, I'm saying because I can drive into my garage and get my armored car.
That's exactly what Jamie was gonna do, and I know that for a fact.
Yeah. Except I don't have an armored car, so that's not what I was gonna
do. Who doesn't have an armored car?
I don't, right? Because I restarted.
Oh yeah, you don't.
Woohoo! Dario, here we go! Here we go!
Oh, moves like Jagger's on, hell yes!
That was epic, Dario, right? Right?
What I was watching.
Moves like
I'm
Jagger
firing
isn't on
my
anymore,
lasers!
Oh, your
I'm
lasers!
My dildos!
Oh, damn. Oh! God damn bastards.
Right. I know everyone is wanting to go straight to the meeting point, but right. I'm going somewhere else.
This time, no one try to die. We'll do the humane labs after this heist.
I'm going straight to the right.
Who the hell got there?
No one got there. We got near there. But as I'm saying, I'm going right instead of left.
Of the night. That's how we did.
Oh shit.
Julian, go the way I'm going.
Why?
Because it's quicker.
Look at my license plate.
It's faster?
Yeah. There's sea sharks this way.
Yo, cat.
Wait, will the game actually care?
Nope. They don't care.
Woohoo!
Dog tree register
it. Sea sharks. Go to the seashore.
I know all the shortcuts in this heist. This heist setup, at least.
Why do we hear explosions?
I don't know.
Because Michael Bay is directing another movie.
Alright, when you get up here, you're gonna want to go left around. Instead of following the road, follow the path to the left.
Okay. Oh, you mean where you have to kill the O'Neill brothers in that one mission?
Yeah.
Where Which the I hell haven't... are you guys?
We're taking a shortcut.
And then stop at my car and just jump over the wall.
Yes.
What are you guys, hackers?
No, I just know what I'm doing.
Co-crackers,
totally.
Slackers, we can
totally
say
that.
Yackers.
We're at the Boats.
Okay, we'll see you at the Boats. I mean, at the island.
We're already at the island.
Oh, holy shit, Jamie! Jamie was smart.
Damn it, I forgot about that.
There's other sea sharks over here.
Yeah. Alright, Chris, you're driving.
Yeah, and I'm already at the island.
Dale, get in, get on the jet ski.
Drive.
By the time you get here, we'll be on the next cutscene.
You driving?
No, you're driving. Dude, neither of us are going anywhere.
Goddamn bullshit.
There we go.
Jamie, that is very smart thinking.
Damn right it is.
Boy. How did you start?
Oh, you guys got 3 stars because of us.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
Oh, well, fuck you.
Oh, damn, okay.
Glad to be of service.
We're coming to save your dumbasses.
Well, we're saving someone's dumbass right now.
What do you mean coming to save us? We're already standing on the island.
How about this? Let's all save each other's asses.
That works both ways.
I don't think my ass needs to be saved, but
can we do other things to each other's asses?
Oh god,
It is Valentine's Day.
Yeah, guys, I think I say we meet up.
I'm not in that kind of relationship. Well,
but it's Valentine's Day.
I know it is, but I spend Valentine's Day either alone or the chick, and I don't have a chick, so I spend it alone. Beer.
That's everyone, Chris. Like,
with a
are
beer?
You different? You're 12, yeah. Chris. No beers for you.
You're 12.
I'm the only 18-year-old here.
Excuse you.
Soon.
I'm 18. What the fuck are you talking about?
I'm the oldest motherfucker here.
Really? When's your birthday?
16.
I like how you and me are the only ones here, Jamie, and then them two are still, like, over there.
Yeah. They haven't even gotten to the island yet.
Oh, the water looks more realistic. I did not notice that. Alright, let's go.
Alright, I'll be in the back of the boat with the minigun.
We're gonna auto spawn.
Yeah, just keep going straight under the bridge. I'll meet you there.
Wow.
Wait, what? Yeah.
Where's the boat?
It's gone.
No, no. Oh, I'm getting the shit shot out of me.
You fuckers better not die.
Chris, get on.
Dario, we gotta play pirates with the cops. We gotta steal their boat.
We already stole one of the boats and a jet ski.
And my penis.
No. If you had to steal that, then that just means you never had one to begin with.
Alright, Dario, let's go. We can't do it.
No, I had to steal it back.
Let's do this.
You guys ditched us.
That's rude.
You should have followed us, and that would have never happened.
We spawned so late.
Because you didn't follow us.
Who the hell's back there?
It's us.
Ow!
Who the hell do you think is back here?
It's Jamie, he hit my boat and then fell off. Jamie, that's why you don't hit boats.
Shit. Hey, at least I found a dick.
Are you Alec Barring back there? What the hell?
Dario! Chris, oh my god, I just got ejected from jet ski.
I gotta find my jet ski.
You got ejaculated?
Whoa.
Found it.
Well, everyone, enjoy the fucking live stream. Am I right? Four first and four wall breaking.
Our jet ski is.
Our jet ski's
stuck.
I crashed my jet ski, rolled down a waterfall, and still got back on it.
Dario, I have an idea. Get on the jet ski. I'm gonna push it.
Alright. Oh, oops. Oh, oh.
Just get on it.
Drew, what you should do is turn left into the lake and keep following it until the end of the lake. Like, don't turn off anywhere.
It's working. Come on, it's working. It's gonna work.
I'm gassing it.
Back it up. Back it up.
Oh. Thanks, Chris.
The Union Depository is so worth it, you dumb fuck motherfucker, small little dick licker piece of shit.
Hey, let me in!
Chris, thank you for your help.
Piece of motherfucking shit. I fucking hate you, piece of shit.
There, we can't win. You gotta help me.
Dario, go pick that little bitch ass's ass up.
Man, you guys suck. I'm waiting for you, Chris, over here.
Come get me.
You guys are supposed to be in the hundreds, man. I'm a 63 and I'm doing better than you.
Wait, who is the one live streaming here?
No, I'm the only one that's not.
Wait, are you guys both live streaming? Oh my god, you both are.
Yeah, all three of us are live streaming. Julian's the only one who's not.
You piece of milk chocolate.
Milk chocolate. I would eat myself right now if I wanted to.
That's pretty hot. I need you to.
Can it melt you down first? Before you want some strawberries?
Oh damn. Davey, is that you?
Hey Shane, we're making a YouTube video.
We're just playing a video game.
I wonder who's watching us. Probably my mom.
No. Probably my mom.
Should we go up this one or this one, Chris? I think we go up this one.
Julian, come on out here into the middle of the lake.
Oh, never mind.
There's a helicopter coming this way.
No, helicopter, hell no.
Wait, I'm out of sight from it. I'm gonna turn back around towards where we came from to lose the cops.
Oh, the camera's
gone to
shit.
Yeah, there he is!
Dude, as long as we lose the cops, we should be fine.
Our jet ski.
You know what else is a jet ski?
Hey, the jet ski's coming down! It's coming down!
No? Okay.
The jet ski's coming. Yeah, I just saw it move. I see it moving. It's moving.
Alright, I lost the cops.
Hell yes.
It's coming!
Alright, Julian, I think as long as you deliver Avi, we should be fine.
Chris? I don't think it's coming.
Die, cops! Stay away from my friends, you jerk!
Chris and I are stranded. I see the jet skis over there.
I'm coming,
Yo,
Julian.
Dumbass, come over here.
I'm driving up onto the beach right now.
Ow.
Julian!
Holy shit! How did you not hit me?
I'm still going.
Damn, Chris. That was fun.
I drove it into the little greenhouse over here.
Sticky bomb. I'll move it.
No, it doesn't work like that.
There we go. All right, moved it. Let's get on.
Hell out of the car.
It's destroyed.
No, it's not. That was a flesh wound.
If you look closely, you can see my jet ski inside the end. Oh nope, it blew up.
If you look closely, you will see my jet.
There's a helicopter, please hurry.
We got 3 minutes, fine.
Alright, that's it.
Chris and I might die.
If it says I have to wait for you fuckers, I'm gonna. Okay,
no,
we're good.
We had to lose them to deliver Avi, that's all.
Yeah, Dario did it! Da 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 da.
Yeah.
I just realized how weird my character's lips are.
Oh my god! What is wrong with your lips?
I guess the transfer from PS3 to PS4 messed them up.
You got such a juicy pair of lips.
You have an overbite.
I got the Caitlyn Jenner lips.
Caitlyn Jenner lip challenge.
That was actually the Kylie Jenner lip challenge, you uncultured
shit. Shut up.
No. The butthole Jenner lip challenge.
Yeah. The Thornberries? The hell? I haven't seen that show in a long time.
Oh my god, the Wild Thornberries.
Oh, I remember that show.
Or Rocco's Modern Life. Rocco? Did I say Rocco or Rocco?
My life as a teenage robot.
Oh, that was
a good show.
That was good.
Oh, okay, god, get ready to run like hell.
I'm running like Larry. Hey, no one did it. No one fired a rocket.
I was expecting one of you two to do it.
The gas station was closed, Rob, recently, but we'll open again soon.
We're the only four in the lobby. How is that even possible?
Right? I like how no one did it. We all were scared.
Everyone ran in a different direction. Like, oh my god!
We all expected it to happen, but then no one did it.
Don't fucking flick me
off.
Oh,
yeah? You don't expect it? Get ready to... Oh, I got fire! Oh, shit!
Nope. Nothing happened.
There's no one in that car.
Shit. Die, tractor!
Chris started shooting it, but no one was in it.
What, my car?
Tractor. Yep. We thought you were gonna go suicide bomber on us.
I was about to kill you, then I realized no one was in the car. I was like, what?
Yeah, I messed up my character's lips. I don't know what happened there.
You have a slight overbite.
I guess that means that, John Marston has a
standard rim job.
Pacific
standard rim job.
In my rim job.
Oh.
The Pacific rim job.
Pacific penis.
Oh, how exotic.
How dare you?
Oh, God.
How juicy. Oh, I went too far into that.
Oh, hi, Andrew. Bye, Andrew.
Oh, hi. Peace.
Oh, it's this guy. Let me just leave.
Who saw me?
Okay, who the hell is wearing a thong? They should allow that. Guys can wear thongs. Oh, that'd be amazing.
Oh my god.
I'm wearing red underwear.
Oh, so you're the one in the underpants.
Yes, you're doing good.
I have a duffel bag. Yes.
I don't see anyone wearing a thong. What are you talking about? Who's wearing a thong?
You are.
No, I'm wearing red boxers. That's not a thong.
Yeah.
I'll show you a thong.
I'd rather you didn't.
Just go on the beaches of Brazil. You'll see plenty of them.
Or every
good.
All right. Okay, this is all gonna be random. I'm not even gonna look. All right, so you're gonna look like Slim Shady over here. Let's see. Jamie, there you go. That's perfect. And Chris.
I thought I said you weren't gonna look. I'm not gonna look. You're gonna look like this. That's perfect.
Let me get a better car. Okay, let's go. All you bastards, ready up!
Oh. Wow.
Hold on. I'm ready. I brought some potassium with me.
I thought you said you had potassium.
Oh, you locked this one in first person mode. You crazy.
I locked it on first person for a reason.
Yeah, what? Okay, I was like, why the fuck?
I got the potassium! The potassium's on my side, guys!
Nationwide is fucking you and your ass.
Why did you do this to us? Why?
I want to see how much we fail. That's why.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, being first person driving. Ah! What the heck? Are you trying to rape me, car?
Whoa, who's trying to rape you? Damn.
I need my potassium.
Why are you trying to rape this banana?
I need my potassium.
You're buying clothes at a soup store?
What? You said what?
I thought it was the other way around.
You're buying soup at a clothes store? Oh yeah, ram them good. I'll finish the job.
Wait, how'd you get here?
You're trying to mercifully hunt down a banana.
No, don't leave me.
But the banana. He's getting away.
I'm submitting to shooting a lady.
For everyone.
You bastards better get here.
Ow. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh my god, I have no health left. I've literally, my bar's empty. I don't know how I'm alive.
You have a pubic hair of health left. That's how much health you have.
Yep.
Damn. That's pretty thin.
Do it. Hit me. I dare you.
Hit, gets it. E Dario's.
Oh,
I'm still alive.
That's cool.
I'm at the fucking van. You bastards are not even here.
I'm trying to get him in the car, but he won't get in.
That was you ramming into me. I thought that was Jillian ramming into me.
No, that was me ramming into you.
Oh, damn.
Oh, damn, it's right. Oh, God.
Told you, I need my potassium.
He wants that potassium, though.
Oh, God.
Can you stop vibrating my controller?
I just realized we got vibrators in our hands.
This conversation.
Yeah,
this
I just want to sit on my wang when I'm bored.
So many different directions.
And I let people drive.
Can you get your goddamn Z-type out of here, the fuck?
It's called banana. Not a Z-type. Get it right.
It's a banana.
I want the banana. Give me the banana.
Alright, we need two more bastards in here. Where are you bastards?
I don't see any bastards, but me and him will show up if you want.
No, I'm the only banana here. I'm the only banana car here.
What?
What just happened?
I don't know what just happened.
What did you do?
Hey, the truck. Get it.
Get what the fuck are you guys doing?
Get in there!
We're on our way.
I had to get the banana.
Why are you running? It's called Grand Theft Auto. You gotta steal an automobile.
Oh god, no.
There was a banana. I had to run
get
it over.
Here.
I was hitting the banana.
Okay. But which one?
Okay, who's riding shotgun? Jamie? Alright, let's go. What the fuck? What the fuck?
He's there, Red!
Let's go!
We got every video game console from the 90s in this car.
You got my PS2?
No.
Or my PS1 is back there. Which one's
back? We got the PS1, the Atari, the NES, the Super NES, Sega Genesis.
You got any Xbox back there?
The Odyssey? What about the Odyssey?
Got one.
Oh, I was hoping you would say yes so I could stop the car
Odyssey,
and kick you out.
Yes, we have the Odyssey. We even have the gun that goes with it. You know, you see the Odyssey gun?
You mean the Duck Hunt's gun?
No, the Odyssey gun. It's the straight up rifle.
Oh, damn. Like
yeah,
my penis?
The Odyssey doesn't fuck around.
The Odyssey, the Honda Odyssey?
I don't fuck around either, I just jack Julian Ryan.
The
Odyssey's
gun is like my penis.
What?
Well,
no,
your penis does fuck around.
Oh.
And the Odyssey is a lot bigger.
Stereo all the other weekends.
Ooh.
It's a good thing that it's a weekend then.
It's Valentine's Day.
Everyone, put on your goddamn masks and get ready for a big gangbang.
I'm going my own way. I'm a lone wolf.
I don't see how we're gonna do
all
this.
Alright, Julian,
course.
Let's go!
Heavy rifle, heavy revolver.
I've actually done this shit in first person mode. It's really fun.
You know what else is fun? Getting it, getting AIDS.
Yeah, you would think so.
Oh man. Ow! The hell?
I'm dead. Sorry.
God damn it, Dario.
Sorry's not gonna cut
Dante
it.
Dante probably would have done a better job.
I got shotted. It hurt.
I'm almost at 162.
I just want to blame Julian for this, for putting it in first person mode.
Try not to fail, please. Thank you.
No promises.
Julian.
No wonder you died. Wow. No wonder you died. You didn't have a mask on.
That doesn't mean anything.
Yes, it does.
No, masks don't protect you.
It means you're...
It means everything. It protects my face.
It means that Julian...
They got scared when they saw me.
We're still here.
Yeah, we don't get a checkpoint update, idiot.
I'm an idiot? The fuck's an idiot?
You are.
Idiot.
Here, I think I put the mask on.
You are what an idiot is.
Julian. You know what's gonna happen, right?
No, not Shane!
God damn it!
I drive.
Okay, you could've just asked when I pushed me out of the goddamn car.
That was my way of asking. I don't
know. Who the fuck is texting in the middle of a goddamn heist?
Hey, you gotta keep up with the social media, man.
Yeah.
Doing a heist.
That's why we have a life alert.
You mean Life Invader?
Same thing.
I can't get up! Jerry, you look fucking scary. Your character looks pissed.
Wait, did I put on my mask?
Your character looks like he's about to turn into the Incredible Hulk.
Your character looks like he wants to inhale my dong.
Why are you making so many gay jokes right now?
I don't know why.
Being gay is not a joke.
Guys.
Yeah, just look at Bruce Jenner. Oh wait.
Guys.
Now his name is Caitlyn.
Guys. Wait, what? Why did you jump out of the van?
There he goes, John. Alright, let's do it without him.
Excuse me, talk boy.
Why did you jump out of the van?
I like it how we didn't realize it until it was too late.
I looked at the map and I saw a blue dot down the road. What?
Have mercy!
Wow!
You hit a wild dairy on your windshield.
God damn it, now we're in a random goddamn encounter. See what you make put us through, damn it.
There we go.
I gotta fight this boss here.
Put Shiraga on it, it'll kill it, no problem.
Alright, I'm gonna play Pocket Morty while we're waiting.
Peace.
Pocket Morty.
See you there.
Oh, that's the rip-off of Pokemon!
Yes, I love it. What are you doing? You realize we're at the...
You goddamn dumbasses.
We're here.
Wait, we're gonna take out the team before... Okay. At least one of us stayed in the goddamn van.
So I'm gonna go in the Tommy gun. Guess who got the phone? Oh, fuck.
RIP. Game over.
Why'd you play it in first person, goddammit?
Because it's easier.
Easier my ass.
First person mode is just as easy as third person mode.
I know. Apparently me and... Oh my fuck, I did not mean to do that. Everyone restart, hurry.
Julian. What did you do, Julian?
I might have set off a nuke in North Korea.
Okay, South Korea, I'll track you down and shoot your fucking family.
You had to get through me first.
Oh, no problem.
Julian, it's not that hard to get through you.
You're a soft, soft sponge.
Nah, I improved.
I could throw you around like a ragdoll.
You haven't even picked me up, ever.
I could slice you open so freaking deep.
Well, that sounds more sexual than pain.
it goes both ways.
Oh. So what am I, an orange to you, or an apple?
Apple does not equal orange.
Who's back here with
Dario, you? Dario, put on your goddamn ass.
I don't know.
Dude, you look pissed.
Hold down the touchpad, go to inventory, go to accessories, that's how.
I can become Franklin right now if I want to.
Sure you can.
Should I become Franklin? Maybe leave the heist.
Hey, it's Franklin.
Oh god.
Okay, we don't need to hear a story about a tortoise.
That's racist, Lester.
You're racist.
I am racist.
This is Franklin.
I'm not racist.
Towards men.
He's my nigga.
Ninjas to men.
Get out, get out.
Alright, this time don't die, you guys.
Julian.
I'll try not to.
I've been the only one who has not died.
I haven't died either. But I said your name because you picked your heist crew.
I picked the head screw?
The heist crew.
Heist crew.
Oh. Don't mind me, I'm just drinking soda.
Watch out, there's a guy behind us. I want to be the one who kills you.
If you have to, just stay back.
If you have to, no.
I said, if you have to.
And I said, no.
There's a guy up on the roof.
Oh, you mean the stairs?
No, he's up on the roof. I'm gonna snipe him down. Got him.
I'm throwing fart bombs at him. Hey, Dario, do you know what we should make him do?
What?
Eat my grenades!
Oh god, look at all those fart bombs.
That was like a full clip.
It's all turned into one big firefight.
Alright, there's only a few left.
There's like four on the left arm on this side. Alright, take out the two on the right.
Eat my grenade!
I see the one over there. Oh god, I'm gonna die.
Stay back.
I have no health left. I'm hiding.
Stay down, eat some snacks if you have them.
I got some E. cola. I got a. Okay, he's drinking E. cola right in the out of cover. Got a meteorite. Eat the meteorite. Got some P&Qs. Ethan. Okay, this is taking forever. Got enough health.
It's fine, I think we killed them all.
I'll get the white van.
Always good, so I need to eat some snacks and fill up on my house.
Was that so hard, you guys? I can only imagine the chase heist scene thing.
Yeah, the one you're not part of? Yeah, fuck you.
Aw. Yeah, I'm not in it either.
Eat yeah, my butt plugs!
All three I'm of us are. Julian's not.
Jay, I got a butt plug.
Jeez.
You can't kill me!
Carl! Oh, there it is. Nice cutscene.
Nintendo 64. Controller.
Yep.
Perfect.
Take my Nintendo 64.
We're giving him the Genesis.
Alright, you guys, get the hell out of here with the decoy and, yeah.
Get in the Obama van. I'm gonna say fuck you, Obama's van.
Alright, be careful back there.
I gotta get my gun. Where? There it is, combat MG. Here you are, combat MG.
Be careful.
God,
don't die. Stay strong. And stay golden, Pony Boy. Why did I take us this way? This is not a good way to go.
Please, God, no! They're on fire.
I have failed you. I have failed you all.
Do not go near them.
I thought this was a road. This is not a road.
They're going to explode. I'm gonna die, this isn't good, I'll drive faster.
Inventory, I'm trying.
Snacks. PQ. Okay, there's 820 PQ, so I think I'll be fine now.
Damn, okay. Did you just like just grab a handful of them and just shove it down your throat?
In the car, yeah, in the car you can eat them fast.
In the car you can eat everything fast.
Oh yeah.
Cruising with players, we're on to the B, awesome.
Cruising down the street in my Nintendo 64.
Cruising down the street in my white van.
Oh god. We're in a black van, actually.
Oh, it's just a man in a big black van.
I'm just a bear in a big blue house.
I got candy!
This van is black, we don't have candy. Wow, that was rude.
Have boots.
I'm just a man in a big black shirt.
You know who's a better hacker than Paige? That one guy that you meet after the, that one heist at the, that one place.
Me, I'm a better hacker than Paige. You can read about it on my blog.
Off the way!
Yeah.
I can't see, the hood's up. Someone go out there and close the hood.
Oh.
I'm gonna do it.
This guy, see it back.
Can you hurry up and destroy?
What? Oh, this floor is a million feet in the air.
We already destroyed it. What are you talking about? We were waiting for you.
Yeah, my pink. What? Run!
Yeah.
You're like, what?
God damn it.
My character with that overbite has the most derpiest face.
I can only imagine. My character is like a male version of that battery chick from Black Ops 3.
Battery chick from Black Ops 3. Oh, wow.
Yeah. I'm a guy with a top hat.
Wait, are we all in different lobbies?
No, three of us in one lobby, and you're in the other lobby.
Ow.
Oh, no one did it. I thought someone's gonna blow me up with a rocket launcher.
Hey, we're all in the same lobby.
Yeah, that was rude.
Ow.
That was rude.
If it wasn't one of you, I kinda thought, wait a minute, Jamie's probably gonna do it. That was right.
Guys, whose yacht is that out in the distance?
Julian. Oh, that's mine.
Oh, I see some yacht discrepancies going on. Who's yacht?
Hey, what's going on my yacht?
So before we do the heist, we're gonna go to one of your guys' yachts.
No. Before we do that, we're gonna be up to bodybuilder. Hey, he headbutted him and he died.
You can headbutt people now in this game?
Yeah. Did you shoot him over?
No.
Oh! I punched you in Oblivion. Oh!
Speaking of Oblivion, I still haven't beat that game. And or never will.
Dario! I'm here!
Oh, good, sorry! I didn't know it was you! Oh my god!
He literally screamed out that was me before he died.
There goes your hood.
I'll show you the hood.
I popped him. Popped a camper into your little cranium. The cops gave
like
me a little time.
You
oh, wow.
Like
you have your car locked up.
Locked up? Don't let me out. Don't let me out.
Oh, you gonna play cheap?
I'm gonna go to my yacht where it's safe.
Start the next mission now!
Okay. I'm starting it.
Stop! You gotta blow me up!
Have mercy on me.
No mercy.
You don't know the definition of mercy.
you don't know the definition of Alakbar.
Ow!
Put don't that rocket me. Down. I don't play
Will
games.
You start this up before.
I am. Calm your tits.
I don't know how.
Hey, I want to be rushing you if your friend here wasn't trying to murder our asses.
Well, he's a suicide bomber. What do you expect?
I thought that was you.
I see what you did there.
Wow.
You
poor Julian. Just because you're the way you are doesn't mean you blow up. We know.
I got problems, okay.
Well, we know. We know.
We know. We know more than you know about you.
Aren't I supposed to know more than I? What?
No.
What?
You're just a small speck on the world.
Nah, sorry.
Sorry.
Wait, is it still locked in first person? Since probably some of you are gonna be.
Please.
You better not lock it in third person. I swear to God.
I third person.
I'm me first.
Well, what are you gonna swear to? I technically just did it. I mean.
I'll swear to you. I'll swear on your.
Okay.
I swear.
To go with white because I feel like that's no.
Hey, don't be a racist.
I'm not being a racist. There we go. Alright, let's do this.
Yeah, this is much better. Yeah, this is much better.
Jamie, waiting on you.
I'm picking my outfit. You can wait 5 fucking seconds. Thanks.
Well, damn. Little bit of bossy.
Says Mister, we're waiting on you. Fuck out of here with that shit. We can't even go in first person because you walked it in third person.
Well, I don't know why you love first person so much. Everyone was bitching about it.
I wasn't. No. I love first person mode.
I do too, but.
You could have made it so we can choose, but you locked it in third person.
Ooh, I don't care anymore playing.
Fuck. Damn it.
Anyway, I don't care what I'm out. Get out of my way.
I can't sing.
Yes, you can. You're beautiful. Don't let anyone tell you anything. No.
You fucking
God
suck.
Damn it.
True motivation right there. And, yeah.
Don't worry, Julian. You can do it. I believe in you.
I don't.
That's one of few.
Over the hills. Do not follow the road.
Is Dante ever gonna get
eventually.
Only time. We'll tell. Wow, sick trip.
Much better. This is a much faster car.
If you keep yawning over there, I'll kick you out of my car.
I've yawned once.
What did you say?
I've been up since 10 o'clock. Have mercy.
No, I don't have mercy.
12.
I'll switch my vehicle access
See?
To no one.
That means
I've been
you
up since when
two
I've been
hours
up.
More. Until your mind
I've been up
touches.
Since when I've been up.
Wow, words to live by. Just, oh. That wasn't tapping, I was clapping.
Oh, damn.
Masturbating to my words of wisdom.
Bike!
He found another bike. That's when you know she's
about to go. I remember this one. I hate this mission.
This is my favorite one.
I love this mission.
I love it, but it's obnoxious.
You love it, you love it?
Because people really slide off the edge like this.
You know you want it. You know you want it. And then it all went silent.
What's Santa doing? Nothing.
Sleeping.
Oh.
Eating
the
bacon.
Oh, ow, ow.
I'm dope for some bacon right now.
We gotta set up shop.
Oh, we gotta set up shop? Alright, I got this.
I mean, only three of us live on.
Fuck off my hood.
I just realized what the hell am I playing.
I know what the. Oh.
I asked you about that death scream.
No! You broke it!
You broke the hood!
I'm running to you guys right now.
Is that new launch glitch that's in the game? Wait, what about the trunk?
Yeah, but I can't do it anymore because you broke the hood.
What about the trunk?
The trunk doesn't work. It's only in the hood.
Oh.
Damn it. Mine does it too.
Walking on the sky. I'm coming, guys. I'm coming rather slowly.
Well, you better come hard.
You're not coming.
Hey, guys, who has this still?
No one.
Yeah, at least the fucking loser who still have that. Get the shit out of your car.
Alec Bart! Oh, shit, on fire!
You're the only one who got harmed by that. Good job.
Hey, yo, give me your car. Yo, give me that van. Give me an SUV. I know you don't need it.
Holy shit! What the hell, Jamie?
Hey, you're the one who got near it. That was a proximity mine. If you would have stayed away, that wouldn't have happened.
Well,
you did that
I
to
mean,
yourself.
Yeah, you played yourself. Wait, I'm gonna scare this fool.
Oh,
wow.
He told me to come hard, I came hard!
The explosives made it even more amazing.
You told me to come hard, and I came hard.
The explosions just like made it ball. Awesome.
He did! He wrecked my anus.
That was funny.
You're just lucky we got the checkpoint.
And it sucks that this is the only game we can actually play, but all together, but whatever.
That's your fault.
Oral sex at my age, it's gone down to, hey, wake up.
What games do you have, Julian?
I have Call of Duty Advanced Warfare and Watch Dogs.
Ew!
You got the worst games ever. The only good game you got was GTA.
Did I mention that I got GTA?
Advanced Warfare? Go fuck yourself. That game reeks of ass.
If you're gonna get a Call of Duty game, you need to get Call of Duty Black Ops 3.
I know, I'm just poor. I only have it for PS3, Black Ops 3.
How do I make my hood lift? I forgot.
Open your interaction menu.
You stare at it. That's what you do. You just stare at it.
No, there's something to do.
Ready? Get on my hood.
Open the interaction menu.
Get on my hood.
Yo, anyone who's watching this, please make sure to not subscribe to these three.
What?
What'd you say?
I think you meant to.
Everyone ignore what online gamers said. If you're watching, please subscribe.
Subscribe. Please subscribe to my testicle. Oh, it's trapping.
Julian just got double teamed.
Alright, I think I found a little bit of my door.
He rolled over my car and then you sandwiched him.
You hit him, fell backwards over your car, and then I ran him over afterwards.
This time, no one
get on my hood. Get on my hood, get on my hood.
No, get on my hood.
Get on your hood. Okay. Now what?
Wait.
No, get on mine. Nothing. By the window.
Yeah, why did you hit
me? I don't want to get on your thing, that's gross.
By the window.
By the window?
By the window, right there.
Oh shit!
So yeah, yours launches, that's amazing.
Yeah.
Alright guys, I got a blockade. going.
Alright, let's go.
Don't ask me where I got this RP, just know I have it. It's there. Hey Jamie, I wanna fly. Launch me a wise one. Watch me!
What the hell are we doing?
Dang. That's all I wanted to do.
Reinforce! You.
They're not, no one's definitely gonna get through that.
Do not let the Valkyrie get near.
I'm trying
that's
to
not a Valkyrie, that's an Apache.
You mean Savage?
I meant the Savage, yeah.
Oh shit, it's
you mean the Apache?
Oh, I got a missile. I'm gonna shoot missile at it.
I mean, I took this thing out a lot in PS3. Hopefully I can take it out in PS4.
I got a guy.
Guys, this guy's so close.
Oh god,
missile!
Please.
Right. Oh damn, that guy got raped.
We
no
rate
chance.
Them in
sounds so
and,
excited.
We rate them in, up, and through the ass.
Julian, you sound so excited for rape.
I'm gonna stay over on this side because...
Rape? The only method of transportation.
I'm gonna grape you in the mouth. I'm gonna grape
you
in the mouth.
You know what I said, right? Rape, the only mode of transportation. Why did I say that?
My car is a royal purple.
I said grape.
I heard, I said...
Highlights. Oh,
Julian!
What'd you do, Julian?
You shiitake mushroom.
We're failing so much at this shit.
Go smoke yourself, Julian. You're a mushroom. You can do it.
What do I look like to you? Super Mario mushroom?
Julian's a shroom.
Yeah!
I'll eat you.
If you were a Super Mario mushroom, I wouldn't even eat you.
Grow big. In three different places.
Your pubic hairs, and your pubic hairs, that's it.
What pubic hairs?
Oh, you manscape? How nice.
See, Julian, when a man goes through puberty, they get some pubic hair down there.
One day, Julian,
yo,
when you're 45,
you
get your first
some
hair.
Pubic hairs, I got
yeah,
some.
One day you'll be 45 years old and you'll look down and be like, why is there hair down there?
Just around the corner, Julian, another 30 years.
Ha! Fuck!
Epic fail.
Dude, buggy!
Need to get the fuck back here.
Yo, everyone, get back to the fucking goddamn... Damn.
What do you mean, everyone? You and him were the ones not here.
Shut the fuck up. This guy thinks he's all cool, but he's fucking opening up goddamn things over here. Okay, everyone,
this
back to
cost me.
You know
over
too much!
Dollars.
Obama snack bar!
I got
stand
a shield.
Stand on the edge of
like...
my door.
No!
Yeah.
Brad, bitch.
Where are you? Jesse from Breaking Bad?
Chris, stand on the edge of my door. On the edge of my hood. I'll see what works. I ran a tip.
Oh. Oh.
Just the tip.
Wait. Go back down. Get off of him. Alright, wait. Let me get back on my...
Dick.
No.
Ow.
I hear the helicopter, I don't see the helicopter.
Oh, I see a helicopter.
Oh, I see the helicopter. Alright guys, helicopter's down.
I raped it.
I mean, if we're talking about rape, then I can go get my inflatable dong.
I can go get my my blow up friend.
They're coming in fast, holy shit.
I know, right?
Julian, don't die this time.
Magica. I'm here with my new Lamborghini here.
Oh yes, knowledge.
With your new Lamborghini up in Hollywood Hills.
I'm wearing my brand new beanie.
Are you gonna show us
having this suit
get the money for it? How we need knowledge? Is that what you're gonna show us? Knowledge? Excuse you, I'm just gonna take this, thanks. Get him.
Chris, let me in.
Chris,
get in the
track!
Chris, go!
Get in the track!
The track?
Get in my new Lamborghini here.
What is this, Mario Karts?
Yeah, it's just Mario Karts!
We're on Rainbow Road right now.
Oh, damn.
You're the best man.
I don't remember being this so dusty.
Well, no one's been on Rainbow Road in a while,
Julian. Especially the Nintendo 64 version.
Oh, that's the best version.
Like
you guys
pants.
Need to shoot that Valkyrie, or else it's gonna eat us
it's
out. And that's
a savage.
Oh,
thanks.
I thought same that was enjoyable
thing.
Among all
the plane that explodes us. Okay, you gotta get rid of
it. It is not the same thing.
Yo, is anyone getting
Oh my god!
I'm evasive.
I can't reach it.
So evasive.
Anyone else getting other skills online?
Eventually.
What the fuck is Elder Scrolls?
What it's the hell?
Elder Scrolls?
Do you know what Skyrim is?
Or Oblivion?
No.
Well, you've been living under a rock.
Yes, I have.
Yeah. No, he's been living under a car.
Oh, no. That's sorry.
I just shot one heavy revolver shot into a car and it exploded.
You know what else I've been shooting?
That might have been a car I was shooting, though. To be fair,
not
famous. Why are we talking about penises?
One shot with the heavy revolver.
Because that's what's comedy gold. Like my new Lamborghini.
Up in Hollywood Hills.
With the zucchini.
Just killed that one too.
No, I don't think you did.
Zucchini made out of panini.
You mean
in my new Lamborghini?
Oh, I love that show! I love that show, Chowder!
In a bikini!
Julian!
Oh my god.
You need to learn to drive.
I fucking did it, alright? If you wanted to drive, I mean, all you need to do is just ask.
No, I'm just saying you need to learn to drive.
Bro, I can drive.
Take
I might be intoxicated, but I can drive. Now, if you're talking about an IRL, I can't drive.
I'm talking about in general on this game, but yeah, even IRL.
What the hell is
you realize
IRL?
That's not the way it's supposed to go.
IRL.
Damn it, my hand is so glitchy right now. I wish I could be in first person and see it, but guess what? I can't.
But we can't because it's locked in third person.
I like how a car's raping you and we're not doing anything about it.
Okay, I forgive you.
Raping a car. Oh, crud, I gotta have a stack! Gotta have a stack! Stack!
Oh my god.
I love PS4, it's so durable.
Run, 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 we're almost there.
You know what else is gonna be in there?
Oh yes.
Oh my god.
Dante in a bikini. Denied! Oh fuck.
What the hell were you trying to do? Don't ejaculate on us yet.
Eeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee
Yeah, I delivered.
What was the one dragon? How did you get there? Don't...
I was in the back.
There I am.
Hiding.
My overbite. It's a small roll of film, a Pacific Rim.
Alright guys, let's go back to my new Lamborghini.
That whole thing
is there
the one
seater?
Dildo.
So far we haven't failed.
Yeah, problem boy!
How the fuck? Oh yeah, you were driving.
But you got out of the car, I don't understand.
No, you don't, no, sorry, I was driving.
But you still didn't get platinum. I don't know why you said it.
Waiting for players? God damn it, players.
Waiting.
Sorry.
I'm waiting for you.
Oh, okay. I'll slip into something more.
Who's gonna be one of the rocket? Who's gonna be one of the rocket? I don't know. I'm running!
The fuck was that? It's like a squeal.
No! What? Why do you do this to me? Why do you hate me so much?
Because you're the only one who ran.
I ran!
You went inside the liquor store, the clothes store. That doesn't count. He ran down the road to get away.
Why are you shopping for liquor at a clothes store?
Why aren't you? That's a better question.
You know, because I know a guy. I know a guy.
So who knows a guy, who knows another guy, who knows this guy's cousin.
Damn, what is that?
If you know that reference, then yes.
Oh, I know that reference.
SpongeBob, yes.
Oh god, no.
SpongeBob.
Have mercy. I have a bounty.
Oh, I'll show you some bouncy.
I'm dead.
Oh, you cheating bastard.
He's a cheating bastard?
Yeah, he went in passive mode when he was getting shot at.
Start it up, please. Please start it up.
I win.
You know, this is actually the fastest I've done heist with. Everyone else is like, oh, whatever. And then Jamie having problems on PS3, but now PS4, it's like all good. I'll say it again. Love PS4. Oh, damn.
That was a wet one.
Oh. Oh, Element 115. Nice.
What? Where? What?
You're 115.
What? Oh, me. I'm half asleep. I'm so sorry.
Wow.
Don't die on us now, Dairy Doodle Dad.
This is the last setup, then the heist, then you can go to sleep. I don't need the money, because... Yeah. Oh, I actually like this. I'm not changing anyone.
If you want to change, my motorcycle.
Because
I'm fine like this.
All right, I got a
motorcycle. I don't like my helmet, though. I want carbon.
I'll change it. All right.
I want a carbon helmet.
I'm ready to go.
I'll be ready when I get a carbon helmet.
Like that?
Dare Doodle.
Or Mate, yeah, whatever.
Dude, you fall asleep?
Almost.
Does anyone else realize that he got the zombie head? Alright.
Yeah.
I'm in first person. I don't know about you guys.
I'm taking my motorcycle, I don't know about you guys.
I got my motorcycle.
I'll hop on your behind, I don't know about you
guys. I just realized, we actually have to take motorcycles. Let's go do that. I got the Vindicator.
I got the Carbon RS.
He's driving a moped.
You know who else is driving a moped?
Your mom.
My penis.
Damn it!
You suck.
You swallow.
You blow.
Oh damn.
You spit.
I poop.
No, Daddy, don't poop, you shit. You were like a man!
Or like a woman.
I poop.
Women's poop. Man shit!
Okay, well, I'm gonna steal a shittier version of my, of my thing.
Oh my god, why?
Wow.
Oh my god.
What happened? Seriously, I want to know what happened.
He rammed into like three bodies and he flipped off the bike and he just sat on the ground and got the shit shot out of him.
It was beautiful.
Somebody animate that.
Yes.
See, I was aiming for one of the guys, but I hit the bike and like I just stopped and my body flew.
Yeah, you flew right in front of their like open arms, right into their open arms.
They caught you, but instead of with their arms, with their bullets.
No, they didn't even catch me. I hit the ground, then they shot me.
Yeah. You hit the quan?
No, I hit the ground.
No, the ground.
I still got tear gas. Ready to go.
You and your farts over here. Me and my Valentine's Day gifts for these bastards. You and your yawns.
Yeah, I'm gonna fart on him. Let's do this. I had a lot to Taco Bell.
Good try.
Okay. Let's go.
Hello,
Taco Bell!
What about Claudia? Does she have PS4?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Holy shit, what the hell?
Car.
Julian, he's falling asleep over here. We can't afford to fail.
Hey, I know. I was the one who died.
Really? Because the game says me.
Yeah, that's what I said. I said I wasn't the one who died.
I feel like I'm about to fall asleep too.
Are you? I guess it's gonna be me and Jamie playing all night then, unless Jamie feels like going to fucking sleep.
Oh yeah.
It's 12:30. I'm gonna stay up for like an hour maybe.
Guys, I stayed up until like the next 7 a.m. one time, and that was when I was in Florida.
That was one time.
Well, you see, I've become more responsible. I don't pull all-nighters anymore. I stay up to like 3 at the latest.
Yeah,
why not?
I'm up to like
because
2
I'm responsible with my life choices.
What about the people up
choices?
Here in the state of New York? I mean, come on, we got a week off of school.
My friend that I play with every day is from New York. He doesn't even stay up all night.
Tuesday.
You have to go to Iceland? Damn.
Yeah.
You're going far.
All right, let's all kick ass so we can do the final heist, and then these two can go to sleep. I also want to do some custom jobs, but if you guys are not going to be on, then damn it.
I'm going to be on tomorrow. I play this every day. And my friend I play with is probably going to be on tomorrow too. So we can get him involved.
What I wanted to do.
Well, this is the reason why I have no friends on Shelter Island.
I'll be around sometime tomorrow. I might have to go somewhere.
Oh, damn it.
I'm gonna be. Like, not like forever. Like, I might go to the mall. I'm not sure. Or
wow.
Two people there. But I doubt it. We'll see.
Going to the mall with your girlfriend, Dario?
Yeah, my girlfriend might not exist.
Come on!
Are you fucking
I just stole Electro.
I just got a bike.
I just got plowed so hard.
Fall is life.
Ball is life.
Shut up,
life's
not.
Oh.
The hell is ball?
Something Julian likes.
It's nothing you do in life.
It's all those, you know, Taliban.
Look at all these salads.
What's a salad?
Salad. Krabby Patty.
Are the Krabby dogs or? What was it called?
Custard crab pizza?
Sounds like a lot of...
We gotta somehow make that whole wiener thing go right in Mr. Krabs' face.
God damn it. Sounds like a lot of...
Fuck
you. Yeah, fuck you.
Fucking goddamn bullshit.
Make this wiener blow up in Mr. Krabs' face.
This is bullshit.
Wow.
Bullshit.
Ow, I'm getting shot.
I'll be there eventually, guys. I don't have a car, I mean a fucking mode of transportation anymore.
Okay, do like a 3-foot wall.
You can blame yourself for that, Julian. Like, you like to try to blow my car up all the time. So I just did it this time.
And if you insist.
We can do that too.
Yeah, I'm out on the whole idea of a threesome.
Why?
Because I know the life lesson, never have a threesome with your best friend.
The fuck?
That's why you don't have friends. You just have a threesome with anyone you want.
Exactly. That's why I don't. Exactly. That's how I don't. That's why I don't.
I died this time. Who's next?
You just died.
Are you? We're never gonna complete this. This is the last heist setup.
And this is the last time I'm gonna attempt to do this.
We'll see.
We'll see. I mean, depending.
I guarantee you, I'm gonna be. I guarantee you, one of you guys are gonna edit this video, so I'm gonna be humiliated on the internet.
Well, you know how much nasty shit we said? I mean, wait, we're doing a live stream.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But it uploads as a video.
Hey, Sony, you watching this?
No. Hey, Sony, right, shout out to you, fam.
You proud of me?
There's one person watching my stream. One whole person.
I know that one person from my school is watching me on his phone. Brandon, I'm gonna make you proud, Brandon. Brandon.
You make you proud, Brandon.
Paul Bunyan.
Oh, fuck. I bought the wrong person's car. I'm sorry.
Wrong car.
I got killed. Oh.
Fire all over the place.
Everyone's car is done.
Oh, a douche canoe?
Yeah?
Yeah.
I didn't know I upgraded from a fancy canoe to a douche canoe.
That's my upgrade.
That doesn't sound good.
Morse Mutual.
This is gonna be the first video I'm gonna be on, because I want to know this shit. Tomorrow, probably?
No. It takes me forever to edit. Editing is not a simple task, and I have other videos to edit before I edit this one anyway.
I usually just record and then
if I can
finish.
Even find enough stuff from this video to use to edit.
Hopefully. Like, how about our fails?
That doesn't wind up having us get humiliated.
Holy shit.
Although, Jamie, on the other hand, is another story.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Yeah, someone where I come from is gonna watch the video. Oh, god damn it.
Oh, yep, okay, I knew he was the last one to die. He's the only one who hasn't died yet.
Yeah. It's about to happen sometime, but yeah, like I was saying, someone's gonna watch it, someone's gonna show it to one of the people on the island, and they're all gonna make fun of me for it.
Yeah, okay.
I'm just gonna edit this video to where it's everything embarrassing about Chris.
That's a good video.
Oh, jeez,
yeah,
thanks, dick.
I am gonna do that too.
I guess I have to start recording
too?
Now.
Well, I guess I have no friends then, alright.
Rest in peace.
Yep, better get my katana and go to Seppuku.
But then
good luck finding me on Long Island, bro.
Good luck finding me in Florida.
Do you know what Seppuku is?
You live in Deer Park, Julian.
Nope, I moved.
What?
Liar.
What?
That's what they all say. They always say, I moved.
In the beginning of my senior year.
Did you move inside your PlayStation 4?
Totally.
Yep. Yeah, he's in the Matrix.
Shit, man.
Yeah, but do you know what Seppuku is?
So wait, are you farther away from my house or are you closer to my house?
According to the GPS, I'm like really close to Oceanside.
Yes, juicy.
Juicy.
Well, I'm like far away from like Staten Island or whatever the fuck.
Staten Island. Shit, what's about Staten Island? I don't live there.
I said Staten Island.
I don't know what the fuck that is.
He meant Staten Island.
That's where Scott is.
It's
where Scottish. No, my penis's name. It has. Yes, it has its own name.
No
Why
one cares what your
video?
Penis's name is.
My name
it's
is
John.
George.
It's John.
It's John Cena.
It's John Hancock.
Oh.
Oh, I get it, because you can't see it.
John Hancock.
Oh wait.
The thing, it's so big everybody can see it.
No, it's John Cena because you can't see it. Be careful what you're blowing up. We don't want one of our bikes blowing up, fool.
I know where the bikes are, damn it. This is not my first rodeo.
Seems like it is. Is it? You're gonna cause me to die.
So don't even start. Bye, guys. I already got a bike. Bye.
Well, someone just ran me over and almost made me die, so.
Oops.
Yeah, oops.
Oh man, I can't do this in first person.
Noob.
You wish you could.
I'm going in first person right now just to show you up.
I'm a boon cybot. I mean, fuck.
Yeah, if I want to be getting humiliated, like you can go back and fight me in the ass, then I will go to focus.
Good luck finding me on my island.
Wrong way, Julian.
Do you know what Sepoku is, Julian?
It sounds like either a porno or an anime.
It's when you stick your sword up your butt.
Which means it's a hentai.
No, it's when you impale yourself. No, it's when you stab yourself with a katana and drag it upwards to see how far up your heart it can go. The farther up it goes, the more honor you regain.
The more arts you have.
The more honor you gain for killing yourself brutally.
Yeah, the more death you die.
Where are you going, Chris?
I don't know.
Ask the Japanese.
Goddamn Japanese.
Chris, where are you going?
Ow.
Chris?
This key breaks into your house. This key cuts your throat. This key goes off your ass. What the fourth key do? Unlocks the gates of hell.
What about the fifth key?
There is no fifth key.
What about the sixth key?
Plus, he only has four keys.
What about Undertale? Oh, no, I already mentioned Undertale. 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 Totally.
Wrong bike, Julian! Wrong bike!
Yeah, is this the right bike? Is this the right bike? I'm sorry, I stole the wrong bike.
Stole the wrong bike, goddammit!
It's mine now.
Did we fail? If we failed, I'm gonna be pissed.
No, why would we fail?
We did it. Yeah, we did it. Which one's who? Who's who? Oh wait, I don't
know.
I know,
right?
I'm the one all the way on the right.
I'm the one who has a tattoo on his chest. That's.
I have a tattoo on my chest too. Ooh, platinum, motherfucker.
Oh,
platinum.
What? Jamie, how the fuck?
I'm the one who everyone hates and wants to shoot, and I don't blame them.
Oh, I get it. Everyone hates Chris.
Yeah.
So you're black, Chris?
Yeah, you get that one? You get that one? You finally figure it the fuck out?
You're not black.
Yeah. Or Chris Tucker's voice is narrating your life.
That's the only, like, I'm the Chris that everyone hates, but only he's white and not black.
That's called not in the middle.
Oh god. Oh god, who's gonna blow it up? Who's gonna blow it
up? He's still in passive.
Oh yeah. I don't have to worry about it. not today, sucker.
That's fine, I still got to kill two people.
Why in your dreams.
In your dreams, I just killed both of you. What the fuck are you talking about?
Bitch, please.
That was a lie.
Oh wow, you're cool using that kind of pistol on me.
I know, right?
Can't speed use a real gun?
Fast, everything.
What?
Speed Cola.
I just referenced a song in the game. It's called, what's it called?
My
Fast Life.
What the fuck's it called?
It's called Fast Life. Alright guys, the final heist. It took us 10 minutes.
No, it didn't. It took us 1 hour 44 minutes and 28 seconds.
That's how long the video is, fuck.
That's how long the stream has been going. And I just left Chris behind on this truck.
Alright,
I actually have it.
I'm not gonna lock the kit. Wait, should we go first person on this?
No.
No!
I mean, Jamie's up for it, but I guess, I'll up for it too, but I guess I won't do it first person.
Yet.
You mean yet?
I mean next heist. Next heist, fully first person, no picking.
No, allow it to be our choice.
It is. Fucking bitches.
We have 9 minutes to complete this heist.
Yeah, good luck editing this hour-long video of fails, quivers, puns, jokes. What the hell is this? Undertale? Damn.
What the hell's a quiver? This is not a bow and arrow. I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
I don't know why it's a quiver.
Quiver.
I mean puns, jokes, puns. There we go.
Oh, by the way, guess what? I forgot. What? Julian, I gotta tell you something later, but I forgot what it was.
I never beat Luigi Mansion.
Oh, you never beat Dark Moon?
Yeah.
You should, man. I gave you the guide as well, man.
I know. Alright.
Make me either hacker or demolition.
25 each.
Because I know how to make it so we get just about all the profit.
Give yourself less money, because you have like $100 billion.
I don't have a billion. Don't say that online.
That's too late.
Yeah, online gamer 821 has $1 billion, and he uses hacks.
He only has $500,000.
Yes. Oh.
Oh, one of you is gonna get. There we go. All right, ready up.
Oh! I see. Everybody hates Chris. I see how this is.
I can actually not get a cut of. Okay, sweet. Okay, we're going police.
We're clowns.
Everyone, pick pigs because that's the only thing that makes sense. Wait, where's the pigs?
You don't want.
There we go. Yes, I'm the pink pig. I'm the main pig.
I don't want to be a pig.
But get it though.
I'm a black pig.
We're cops and we're pig.
You are a pig.
I'm a black pig.
No, Julian, what we're gonna do is let me get all the money, because I know a way to make it so we get maximum profit from this.
You mean let you do everything, and I'll just sit here.
I just realized, why the fuck does everyone have
Adders? You want Louis, just do fucking everything. I'm gonna come back in a couple hours, the Easter egg better be done.
Easter egg, what?
Hell is this? Why did my thing turn to an adder? I didn't want this stupid adder.
I have a purple banana.
I hate you, Adder.
This ghost is eating the purple banana! Bananas are green, brown, or yellow!
He's got a cucumber.
What the fuck is a cucumber?
Did you say what the fuck's a cucumber? You don't know what a cucumber is?
Are you serious?
It's a food that you put on food to make food.
That's actually true, holy shit.
I go to culinary class. I know my shit.
I have culinary 5th period.
Oh yeah, I'm going to college culinary for culinary, so suck it.
HB Ward Tech.
Why am I saying my goddamn like schedule
Enter
online?
Bank. Ow! I forgot to buy armor and snacks. I'm
you
dead.
Dingus. All right, where's my kids' meal? Oh my goddamn kids, man.
Yeah, there you go. Here, everyone take a
You're salad. Actually getting
yeah,
a salad, Julian?
Awesome.
Actually, you know, fuck this. You know what? Here you go. Got my kids' meal. Here's your Starbucks. And here's your.
Nacho cheese! Nacho cheese, my favorite!
Hey, it's me. Look, right. I got a scope. I'm a black pig.
Yeah.
Don't shoot him.
Don't kill them.
Oh, I'll intimidate the crowd.
Guys, I'm almost fucking dead. You guys failed epically that pit.
Yeah, because I didn't. Hit the security guard.
You guys almost killed me. This is literally fail central up in this bitch. Wait a minute, you can actually grab all the cash, Jamie?
Yeah.
Yeah.
In one bag, I mean.
Yeah.
I did not know that.
So what's gonna happen is I'm gonna grab all the cash in the bag, I'm gonna stay in the bank while you three clear everything out. That way, I'm the only one who can lose money if I get shot. So no money gets lost from this part.
Guys, one of you get behind the tellers.
Yeah, get back here with us.
Guys. God damn it. Guys, get back here.
I'm coming.
One of you stay back here, one stay out there.
soon as you stay up there, you're stronger.
Remember to watch your back, whoever's back there. There's, yeah, there's cops coming down. Okay, that worked.
I'm shooting all your computers. Don't you know the Apple computers are the best?
So nothing changed from PS3.
Wow. I can't wait to actually play story mode. Why the fuck am I happy for story mode? Damn. I actually see you on the camera, Jamie. Or is that me?
I don't see myself, so I don't know. This hey, Julian, you can just go up there and help them out up there or whatever.
Alright. This is teamwork, motherfuckers. You just wet yourself?
Ow, I got shot.
Why would you say that out loud, that you wet yourself?
Just so everyone knows.
Dario, help me!
With what?
I'm shooting at this guy with a shotgun.
Don't shoot at him, because if we shoot him, we lose cash.
No, I'm shooting at him, not... I'm not shooting him, I'm shooting at him. See the difference?
Hey, look what I'm doing. I'm swaying that thing.
What are you, Patrick Swayze?
She's a bullet hole in her. You're still alive.
Sway.
Oh my god! Oh my god, it's spazzing out! Oh, let me help.
Sway.
Oh yeah.
Sway.
Prince.
Sway.
Oh my god!
Imagine they fall and crush one of us.
Imagine they fall and crush you for being an idiot.
Let they crush the hostages.
I wanna swing from the chandelier. From chandelier.
Stop saying you just wet yourself. That's like a lot of piss you have inside of you, damn.
Oh my god, how much piss is it? Probably flood the entire North Carolina pier.
Alright, everyone, go to the exit.
Alright, now, dude, what you're gonna do is clear out all the guys how you normally would, but a cop car pulls up in front of the bank, don't blow up that cop car.
Okay.
I have one super heavy armor,
you can destroy any other vehicle, just not that one cop car.
That one right there.
Yeah, that one right there that just pulled up in front of the bank. Don't blow that one up.
Alright, guys.
Yeah, the one closest to us.
Go outside, ready? Okay, they're outside.
We almost had a shot in the head.
I just like it how we have platinum and two golds and then normal gun. Alright guys, we go outside because Jamie needs to stay inside.
Yeah, just avoid blowing up the... He's a fucking asshole.
No, he didn't blow it up.
You said the one closest got the blow up, right?
Yeah, the one closest to the door.
The one closest, I'm not blowing up. I'm blowing up everything, I'm blowing up everyone else.
Correct.
Oh, crap!
Committed suicide.
You got in the way of my rocket!
Hey, at least we got pretty far for the beginning of this goddamn heist. And look at the bright side. We did a heist.
Yeah.
Not yet.
I'm the demo man here.
But seriously though, when we finish this, what's gonna happen? Anyone gonna go off?
Probably.
Most likely, either that I'll just hang out with my brother online.
I mean, I'll still be on, so, like, yeah. We're not gonna use those bikes. We use Jamie's armored aroma.
I don't have one, remember?
Fuck.
I got one I can use.
Is it? Wait, did you buy the garage like right next to like over here?
No, I bought the one down in Integrity Way.
Damn it, if you bought the one close to there, that'd be much easier.
Well, don't worry, the one I have is still doable.
Alright, we're gonna take this car.
Wait, we didn't blow it up yet, so...
Don't blow up that car or take it. Leave this car here. What's gonna happen is I'm gonna have to run out and run around the cop car, and then get back in the bank.
And then what's gonna happen?
I stay in there, and when you guys get to the bikes, like, once you get the checkpoint, kill yourselves, and we all respawn there, and I have the bag with all the money.
Oh.
Or blow up the bikes or whatever. Just make yourself fail after you get that checkpoint.
Nice. We have to get to the checkpoint.
Yeah.
All right, guys, follow me. The bikes. You know, we take the safest way.
Ow.
All right, follow me. Now you might get hurt, but it's the safest.
Because this way, I'm not out there and I'm not getting shot, so we're not losing any of the money at all.
All right, guys, everyone followed me, right? All right, good. Okay, let's go.
What?
Let's take out this helicopter because. Oh shit! Okay, everyone, go to that checkpoint. Go to that checkpoint. Just go to the checkpoint. After you hit that checkpoint, then you want to go the way I.
Oh, got him! Nice.
What are you doing, Chris?
Just tell me I have to go this way.
Just hit the checkpoint and then go this way. And then someone shoot down those goddamn helicopters.
Shit. Alright, I lost a few bucks, but not too much.
I'm about to die. You guys better cover the fuck out of everything. We need backup. I'm dead.
Oh my.
Damn it.
We got so close, Jamie.
That's cool.
I'm not getting as big as a cut as everyone else.
Hey, look on the bright side. At least you don't get zero.
There you go. Look at that.
Yeah.
And I'm sorry. I thought it was equal, but I realized, like, wait a minute. 100%. 30.
Yeah.
I mean,
35, 35, 30. You could have given yourself 5%.
Oh. Because you have a yacht. I don't have a yacht. All right.
I don't have anything expensive. I have an expensive apartment and that's it.
Alright, there we go. I killed someone. I'm gonna stay in here now.
I killed one person. I'm done.
I'm a good
guy. That's enough murder for me.
I just killed one person too. I'm done as well.
The fact they didn't lose any money while doing it. Unless you were kidding.
I'm not kidding. I actually killed someone.
I like how we just stroll out with these heavy machinery. Machinery? The fuck? Go.
Machine guns.
You're walking really fast, man.
Well, considering I'm in first person, probably why.
Yeah, when you're in first person, you don't have to, like, tap X or anything. And if you want to sprint, you just hold X.
That's amazing.
Like, when you're in first person, normal walking is like holding X, and holding X is like sprinting.
Where the hell is he? Shit. Go. Alright, we need to kill every helicopter in the sky so we don't fucking fail.
Mayday, mayday! Charlie 4 is going down!
Go to the bikes, we're almost there.
I mean, when you get to the bikes and get the checkpoint, just blow up the bikes.
Okay. Wait, won't that fail us?
Yeah, but then we all spawn at the bikes.
Okay.
We're all supposed to.
Oh crap, I'm about to die.
You better cover.
Get the checkpoint.
We're getting there. At least one of us is.
Alright, I put on some body armor.
There.
I punched the cop to death.
Alright, we're at the getaway.
Guys, I just realized something. We know too much. Obama snack bar!
Ow, what the fuck?
Get hit by a bike. Okay, wait, why did it not work? Oh.
That should have worked.
It said get to the canyon, so hopefully we all, you know, we all spawn with that much money.
Yes, that's what I'm saying. We should spawn at the bikes. If it worked.
Alright, we can only fill this so many times before the game makes us redo it again.
That'll happen?
Yeah. If you fill it a lot of times, the game... What happened?
I failed it so many times one time, and...
Yep, there you go.
Never made us redo it.
It worked.
Oh, we did it! Oh, yes, Jamie, you are a genius. I like how, for me, it says potential cut zero. Just putting that out.
Alright, we might lose money here, but we shouldn't lose that much. If we can get the cream up quick enough.
We still make it out with a million, right?
Oh, you still have the full cut! You still have the full cut now!
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, because I didn't get shot. Lose any money.
Alright, I'm going to get my car.
Everyone get in the fucking motorcycle so we can do this. Alright.
I'm going to my garage.
So wait, we just follow you to your garage?
Yeah.
Alright. Yo, after this, why don't we all go to my yacht?
Oh shit!
Get a party on the yacht.
Fuck.
As long as you don't die or anything, you're fine. Just relax.
Alright guys, let's play right outside.
Dante. Daria, fuck. Daria! Daria!
What?
Someone kill the cop!
This?
Someone kill the cop near my garage!
Oh,
you near your new Lamborghini?
What? It's it! I cannot act in my garage while wanted and inside of the cops.
Fuck. You shouldn't have any cops. Jamie got shot a couple times. Damn it.
Yeah, I knew I was gonna lose some money here.
Daniel, try walking into your garage.
Guys.
Oh, he's in.
I'm in.
Oh, yes.
Right,
try to clear out as many cops as you can. We want the safest passage out we can get.
Come on, I need a golden car. Yes, golden car. Let's do this.
As long as I have four seats, we're good.
Yes.
And armored. What the fuck am I saying? And armored.
Yeah, we want armored, man.
Oh, yes.
See, now we should still have at least 1.2.
Oh yeah, just hold down X, Jamie.
Alright, what you should do is go to the left of the map and follow the Great Ocean Highway.
I'll mark it on the map.
I know where it is!
Okay,
I marked it too.
Throwing ideas.
That's the quickest and safest
route.
Jamie,
can you just press X, you know, just to duck, you know, if it'd be safer?
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Okay.
I turned on some relaxing Los Santos rock radio.
That's not that bad. So, we have a total of what? A million? Okay, what's that one?
We have 1.2 mil.
We lost 14 divided by 3s.
Why is there a time limit?
John, we lost 5,000 apiece.
Yeah, that's not that much. That's still like 400,000.
Yeah.
My car is seated with off-road tires.
Please tell me this thing's fully upgraded.
Yes, it is.
Okay, good. I mean, even if Rockstar is like, oh, we're gonna strip you of all your money, I'm like, okay, I still have a yacht.
Rockstar's not gonna take all your money. I don't think Rockstar goes to each person's Twitch and YouTube channel watching to see who's a hacker.
Well, I'm not a hacker, so, I mean, I got
or
this
whoever has
hacked
money,
like, so
whatever.
goddamn heists. You know, first person, what is Armor for Omas? Actually, dead.
Huh, Lester said his route was safe.
Right?
Oh, yeah, by the way, Zero, you can take that nap now.
I gotta be kicked for idle.
What the hell? You get kicked after 15 minutes.
You lost money.
Yeah, I'm holding X, but I still got shot. And you crashing like that made us lose more money.
Wow. As long as you have a million.
Yes. Damn it. Anything that hurts Jamie, we get money taken off. So try to drive carefully.
How did that hurt Jamie, though?
I can't explain it to you.
It just did.
Like that.
See, that didn't hurt or make me lose money.
Do you see what I see in front of me?
It's because he has space aids, that's why.
They made the money losing a lot more fragile. Like, before lose any money.
I would have gotten an insurgent, so we would have been stopped. It's because the guy's on a moped, don't even think about it.
I hit him on a motorcycle and he just teleported.
Any guy on a bike, I'm shooting him. With my revolver. I'm not kidding. Anyone I see, I'm shooting in a motorcycle. There we go.
Oh god,
Oh shit!
I am slippery and I'm butter!
What was that guy doing? He had his motorcycle parked in the middle of the road and he was crouched next to it.
Yeah. I think he was trying to blockade us, like help out the cops, but that wasn't gonna stop
us. That's why he was crouched, hiding in front of it.
I'm literally shooting every cop, every motorcycle I see. Oh, I got away. He got away, damn it. Come on, new motorcycle. Yes!
Too fast.
Yo, I love the revolver. It reminds me of The Walking Dead, Rick's revolver.
Oh my god!
Oh, that works. And no money was lost.
Alright.
What are you doing? No, that was the way to go.
That was the mountain, just go.
That was the way to go.
Fuck your mountain.
Well, if you insist.
What's it called? Dude, fuck the earth.
The dirty jokes is what we need to.
What are you doing?
Why the fuck are you? What the fuck are you doing? Jamie can still lose money.
I didn't, luckily, but I still could.
Exactly, I said could. Try to ram yourself into the boat.
I wouldn't because that could blow it up.
Jamie, we're so slow that I don't see it as a problem. We have 2 minutes to do this.
Fine. Right, you just submarined it.
Underwater and out. I just went underwater and then out from underwater.
All right, everyone to the boat now.
My car's still working. Go!
Guys, I'm almost dead. What the fuck? We should
go.
I'm killing whoever I can.
No, don't kill. Just come on.
No, so I don't get a shot.
Drive.
See? I'm being shot because I didn't kill anyone.
Oh my, no. Are you fucking kidding me? You had one job. You had one job.
No. Run to the water. Come on.
Yeah, no, we need to take the dinghy.
We need the dinghy.
Move it. Shoot with an RPG.
Wait, I'll go with the minigun. No. I'm gonna push it with the minigun.
No, it's gonna damage it.
No!
There's no such thing as friendly fire!
That's actually true.
You gotta push it! You gotta push it!
Guys, anyone watching this is why we don't, you know. Oh, wow.
Oh. We were fucked anyway. Can someone else drive?
Yes, I will.
We have to start back at the motorcycles, though.
How dare you? You have one in the same garage. Dario, you have one in the same garage.
Dario, please take out your insurgent this time so we don't get stopped.
Yeah, but mine's very far away.
No, the crewman was fine. I meant someone else drive the boat.
Yeah.
I was going to, but I don't know who beat me to it.
All right, so same plans last time, only someone else drives the boat.
Yes. I will.
We can still take the crewman and everything. Just I don't want the boat getting stuck on a rock again.
You realize now we might have less than a million?
No, we start at a clean slate, I'm pretty sure. Because this is how much money I had at the checkpoint. Nope, never mind, I lied.
I kind of knew that.
We should do this again.
No, fuck that. So I'll meet you at your apartment then? Safest route my ass.
Love it.
Woo!
I hit a pole.
Don't forget about the boost, guys. I mean, either boost can help or break. Like, help, it's helpful or not.
Whoa, that cop just tried to run. Oh, nope, the cop made me crash into a wall.
Alright, guys. I'm safe.
How do you remember where my apartment was?
I
remembered where it was.
I used to own this apartment, that's why.
I've been here once and I remember where it was.
Just kill any cops that try to come here.
No shit. Okay, Lester, damn.
I'm gonna try to get in the back of the car this time, because we're...
Alright, he's in.
Yeah. Got him.
Alright, where the fuck is he? Don't drive.
Whoop, nope, I wanna be in the back.
Dario, when we have to do this with Sam, now we know what to do. Dario, you now know what we have to do when we wind up doing this with Sam, because we are going to wind up doing this with Sam.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you guys should do the same thing we did this time. Maximize profits.
Yeah, I am your cat, man. I am your cat. I'm inside your house.
Wow, I'm only making $389,000 on this job.
Damn, you're getting
ass. I lost the money.
Is he? Or is he using a calculator?
There's a stereotype in there somewhere.
Is he Asian?
I'm Jewish.
No.
Then there is no stereotype. Now, if this was money and he's Jewish, that would work.
Anyone that I see is getting shot, ready? Oh, bike!
Oh, some money.
We just lost $6,000.
Anyone who runs,
we gotta keep a million,
$6,000 exploded.
Do not ramp it.
Ramp it.
We're gonna cramp it!
Ramp it.
Crumpet crew?
Ramp it!
Oh. How?
Well, at least we didn't lose money.
That's why I told him to ramp it.
What did that lady ever do to you?
You say that, but yet you shoot everyone off their motorcycle?
Yep. Anyone that I see, I'm having my revolver shooting them off the motorcycle. Did I mention that I love this revolver?
We are in route! Air support in route!
Stop moving, stop moving!
Oh, I missed the rocket! Fuck! Julian!
I missed the Walking Dead.
It was so intense.
Cerulean City!
Don't ruin it for me.
I'm not, something I'm about not. Pokemon!
No.
It was so intense.
Oh, by the way, did you hear about Pokemon Tournament for the Wii U?
Did you hear Pokemon Capture or some shit like that where you need your phone, you can just capture real life Pokemon?
Oh my god. Do you know what Game Freak is saying?
What?
Fucking go outside and do something.
Hey, at least you're capturing Pokemon, am I right?
Yeah.
So I want to catch a wild Pikachu.
When you're outside.
No, like my friend had the game, and I was like, oh, let me see. In the bathroom, I find a Pikachu.
He's watching your piss.
He's doing more than that.
Poke a penis.
You wanna poke a penis?
Ew.
You said poke a penis! I mean, that can only be translated in so many different ways.
Poke a pennies.
Hopefully we see a guy crouching in the middle of nowhere.
Oh my god,
I need a location for this guy.
Hey, think about the truck like it's nothing.
He's out here. I haven't seen a guy on a bike in a while. Where the hell is everyone?
We killed them all.
Also, I think they finally know what's going on. I'm starting to get the fuck out of here.
Wait, there's ladies over there. Let me kill them.
Why do you kill ladies? You gotta fuck ladies.
Yeah.
Fuck bitches, get money. We got the money. Where's the bitches?
Them. Yeah, fuck them.
No, if you fuck them, then they can take it back to the house, and then you can kill them.
Okay. Where the hell is all the bikes? Oh, finally! Oh, that's perfect.
Don't jump across the river this time.
Yeah, this time, literally crash into the boat.
Don't listen to him either. Don't crash into the boat. Just go down there on the side. Ooh!
Oh my god.
Oh shit!
Hey, I didn't lose money.
I fucking drive the boat.
Oh, that was awesome.
Fuck you, I'm driving.
Put that in the video.
Yes, put that in the video.
Alright, Jamie drives the boat.
Get in.
Go, Jamie, please, Jamie, message me at PlayStation Network where your channel is and I'll subscribe to you.
I like, we have two black pigs in the front and two pink pigs in the back.
What are you trying to say?
This is how it's supposed to be.
There's a stereotype in there somewhere.
Seriously, that what Chris just did needs to be in the video. Like, that's to be the main thumbnail.
That's gonna be the finale.
Oh my god.
Like, I'll cut that out of the original. Flying. After the boat and everything, I'll cut it in then.
They actually destroyed the Kuruma, so if we failed then we wouldn't have the Kuruma.
I still can't skip this on PS4. Wow.
You can never skip it.
My upper lip, I hate it.
Well, it hates you too.
Well, if you had a cut of the money, you can get plastic surgery.
I can see why you're so pissed, Daniel. He didn't give you a high five.
This whole time, that's like,
hey,
it was pissed.
Are we still going to my yacht, though? I mean, come on, I have a party on my yacht.
Yeah.
He looks so angry.
Julian, we can put a tank on a yacht. We can get my tank, get a cargo box, and put that on the yacht.
I don't think you'll be able to lift the tank.
Oh, I've done it before.
I like how I'm the only one who has a... Oh, wait, I was about to say, I like how I'm the only one who has a beard, but then there's this guy over here.
Didn't this Dario. At one point, his character looked like Adolf Hitler.
Oh, I remember seeing that on a YouTube video. I was like, what?
Yeah, this character looks like Adolf Hitler.
I restored him.
Subscribe to me, Gaming Second Amendment.
Oh, that's you on Instagram, huh? Yes.
Yeah.
It's my channel.
You hear that?
What are you saying? The drugs. Oh man, the drugs. I am a heavily medicated man. No. I'm embarrassed. Okay, the money. Here. And.
I like it how he pointed to you three, and then there's me.
He just like awkwardly tattooed. Looks at you. Like, okay.
He's about to go fap to our pictures.
Yeah.
How did I get gold? I literally didn't do anything except drive a boat.
I did that flip, I deserve platinum.
You did get platinum.
No, I got gold.
Really? On my screen, you got platinum. I was like, it's probably because of that amazing flip.
Fuck the like elite how, challenge. Ingo, like eat my the, ass.
I like how the game gave me a zero, and it's like, you know what? Online gamer, you deserve a zero.
They should add in more heists.
I know, Series B.
No.
Alright.
Deadpool, I'm touching myself tonight. Me on Valentine's Day.
Good night, children.
The city is ours.
Not really.
The city is mine.
Wait, can we go back inside? I wanna go back inside.
Nope.
I like how this guy's like a ghost. Fuck.
Everyone fuck. Splits into different directions.
It was fun.
Alright guys, it was fun being the video.
Same.
Yeah, this was good.
But I'll see you next time. On the next
night,
video.
Guys.
I'll see you next year.
Fuck.
Peace.